Alright guys, let's go on. This is the Inpatient. Yeah, a bit late to the ball on this one. By about, what, half a day or something, but... this is by Supermassive Games. It's a prequel to Until Dawn. So apparently the play is very similar. You decide the fate of people and everything you do has an effect. I've been looking forward to this for a while, because it does something that's very unique, and that is, it uses voice control, so you actually get to answer back to people with your own voice. It is supposed to be a horror style game, but yeah, I'll stop dribbling and we'll just get straight into it. It's the first time I play it, I've literally just got it. Let's go. Mail. About there, yeah, that's good enough. Alright. This is a bit unco. Would you like to enable... Yes, please. Ah, sick. It's a bit unco, the fact that I'm sitting down, but I'm standing. I'm unable to have voice control. The voice controls work best. Sure, there is as little background noise as possible. Speak as long as I... No worry. So. Oh.
Try it again.
Okay. Whoa.
Let's test your memory.
No.
Do you remember who I am?
No, where am I? No, where am I?
I am worried that you are.
This looks really good for.
Try speaking
on standard PlayStation.
Emotion.
Where am I?
This is the Blackwood Sanatorium.
Cool.
Do you know why you're here?
No fucking idea. No clue. Nah, I don't know. No, I don't know.
You need to speak up.
Shut up.
I won't be able to help you.
Damn.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
I'll try again. No, I don't know, you retard. No, I don't know.
You're having trouble.
Damn it. I was hoping it was going to pick up a bit more.
We're trying to help you.
Yeah, slang and whatnot.
Close your eyes.
No.
Take a deep breath. Let the walls fall. Try to visualize the last thing you can remember. Before you came here.
Pizza.
Whoa, hands wrong way.
Oh, man. There we go. That's a bit weird. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Creepy shadow man.
Did you remember anything?
Yeah, I remember something. Yes, I remember something. Thank you.
Describe it to me.
You're getting your head cut off. It made no sense.
Rest assured, we will help you find the light.
Will you?
Doctor, we seem to be making some progress.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything else? Any small details? Nothing is too insignificant.
I'm hungry. I saw a man with no face. Yeah.
I'm gonna try this again.
What?
So, please, Relax, take a deep breath. Think about that moment and concentrate.
Patience.
No matter how much it may scare or upset you, it's important you face the hard truth.
Okay. Odd.
Now, what can you recall?
Oh, piss off, mate. Nothing. I remember the same thing. Thank you.
Elaborate, please. Oh. Even the smallest detail can illuminate.
I saw a nun riding a camel eating a pineapple. I was dressed as a doctor.
There are many doctors here.
Yeah.
Your memory is playing tricks on you. I know this hasn't been easy, but I'd really like to try once more. Do you think you have it in you?
Not really. Stop, I've had enough. You bastard.
Ah. This process can be extremely effective, but can also be difficult.
I'll punch you if I get out of here. Come on.
One final thing.
Nah.
And it's the key to the success of this treatment.
Really?
You do understand I want what's best for you.
You're creepy, mate. Yeah, I believe you. Yes, I believe you. Don't beat me. Don't beat me. What are you doing? Oi. Oi.
Time now to rest and heal.
The
memories come home to roost.
The fuck, mate?
This'll help.
They're getting big silent.
I'll orderly take you to your room. Let's talk outside.
Freak. I think I enjoyed that. Please.
All right. Hey, hey, we geared yet?
Who are you?
You don't remember your good old buddy Abe?
Hell no.
Guess we still got that amnesia.
Oh, untie me and we'll get to know each other.
Back on the shelf.
No?
That old brag will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back on. Hope he's not losing his touch.
Buffalo, time buffalo flopping its wings. They may lead to a devastating hurricane weeks from now. This decision can dramatically change the outcome. Okay.
Oi.
Hi. Hello.
Come
here. Suzanne. Always hey,
Suzanne.
Good to see your face. Well, shoot. Guess I ain't fit to shine her shoes.
Guess
think
not.
Think a girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
You've got to hang in there. I guess.
Yeah. Damn straight. You're all right, bub.
Cheers. Untie me and, you know, we'll have a beer. Come on. I'll have to put some shoes on. Hey. Where are you looking? Is the ground that interesting, mate? Not really. Blackout. Your actions will shape how the story unfolds. Yep, I'm gonna gather that. The whole reason I'm playing it.
Let me just call us a cab.
That's some big wheels. What is this place?
Hello, you get out much?
Nah.
We're in the world famous Blackwood Sanatorium and Hotel. Well, not so much the hotel part, but here we are.
Who am I?
You know, don't care.
Huh. Thanks, mate.
Yeesh. You think Braggett's spring for an upgrade? For the staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces.
I love the elevator music.
Wee.
Shit, you're psychic, mate. You didn't even press the button.
Huh. Must have given you the good stuff.
Yeah.
Three sheets to something, all right.
Yeah, run.
Don't you go anywhere, no?
Surprising. The story is one of many possibilities. Choose your actions carefully.
I face the consequences. Oh.
Quickie.
Hey now, you're back. Just a little blackout, no big deal. All just part of the treatment. Almost back to your private little oasis.
Oh, off I go again.
Hey, baby.
You're gonna get me out of here?
You're okay. Look at me. Everything is going to be okay.
Oh, gone again.
Let's get you ready for bed. All right. Lights out.
Come on.
Wakey, wakey.
What?
Up. Let's see what you got.
Calm yourself up.
Upsy-daisy.
What?
Have a look around.
Yeah? Huh. Well, that?
Why don't you take in the view?
What view?
What I tell ya. I had odds on you. Gonna make me a rich man. White wall tires and a 3 martini lunch.
Why can't I be honest?
Now,
come on.
Walk. Come to Papa. There we go. Keep coming. Wow. Almost ready for the triathlon. Now, let's try going back to the bed.
My rocks are all up behind you.
Good. Real good. Now just stroll around.
Whee!
Stretch those legs. Yeah.
Bam. Yeah, now what? Bam.
Put my money on the right horse.
Did we?
Why don't you head over to the window? Take a gander at the weather. When was the last time you saw it coming down like that?
What is this?
I know the accommodations here are pretty swanky. That little...
What?
What's wrong? You okay?
I think I remember something. Fine, I'll press the button.
Is that so?
Yeah,
well,
man.
Well, Bragg told me to let him know if you started filling in the blanks.
Mm-hmm.
Mind if I stick around while you get your sea legs, matey?
Sure, you can stick around. Can we play a bit of chess?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, come quick.
Yeesh, guy can't get a break around here.
Definitely gonna supposed to be sitting. This is a bit. Off. Settings. It's odd. Well, I might just leave it there for this episode. Nothing much has happened yet, but I'm just keeping suspense, I guess. I'm pretty much just gonna record the next episode straight away, so I'll upload it pretty much straight after this one. Might do a quick series on it. Apparently it's not that long, but, you know, worth a shot. Right. See you in the next episode.